Cassius Eiffel, TV in association with MTK Global. At Bramall Lane here for Brooke Spence. With me, I've got the new Commonwealth Heavyweight Champion, Lenroy Thomas. Tough fight with Dave Allen today?
Hey, man. Yes, it was. First and foremost, though, you know, give the glory to the man upstairs for good health, good strength, and, you know, my team fell apart, but he put a team together, you know what I mean, and we did it. So the glory go to him.
Was Dave Allen, or did he give you the fight that you kind of was expecting?
Yes, tough. He pushed me, brought the best out of me tonight. First time going 12 rounds. No excuse. The referee was on his side, you know, was using the head, you know. But it's a fight. I got a victory. And like I said, no weapon formed against Michelle Prosper. They took a point. I still kept on doing my thing. You know, using his head, whatever, still got a victory, so God is good. Glory belongs to him.
What did you make of the scoring and the split decision? Was that right? It was obviously one of the judging favors of him.
I'm not worried about a judge or a split decision or a unanimous decision. I got a victory, and that's all that matters.
Absolutely. You know,
this victory to all the people out there who are going through the struggle. Just don't give up, you know. Just look at me. I've been through the worst, the dark tunnel. And now I see the light. So please, don't give up. Just keep pushing.
What's next for Lenroy Thomas?
What next for me? I don't know. I'd go home, heal up, take some time out with the family. I'll let Peter handle it, you know. And this is not my plan. This is God's plan. So whatever he direct my step, that's where I will go. You know, I put my trust in him.
Has your experience in the UK been good?
Of course. Yeah. Of course, I love it here. I just wish I could have seen my family here, you know, but they couldn't make it out because they're on the other side. And, you know, I said they're supposed to get here. It's just got tied up. But we will meet in Jamaica. I haven't seen my uncle since I was like 4, my grandma since I was like, 5 or 6. And they're here, so I didn't get a chance to see them the last time I was here or this time. But I know they watched me on TV and it was cheering me on. And to everybody back in the U.S., we did it. St. Pete, Tampa, Miami, Jamaica, 876, we're in the building.
All right, well, listen, Lenroy, congratulations, new Commonwealth champion, and safe returns back home. And that's it, go and have your family reunion.
Yes, sir. Thank you, man. And thank you for getting me out there.
No problem. Anytime, whatsoever.
Yes, sir. And you was right. Dave is all right.
He's all right. I said to you, after the fight, you see him in a different light. And that's kind of what it is.
Like you said, you were trying to get in my head. Yeah. And, you know, I'm the first one he didn't get in. So, you know, and that's why he said, you know, he started all that Twitter stuff. I didn't respond to it. Yeah. But now I'm okay. Yeah. You know, the job is done, you know. So, again, man, thanks to my team. You know, everybody that been a part of the journey from amateurs to this part, and for the ones that was with me and fall off, I still thank them. You know what I mean? That's just me.
Love everyone.
I love everyone.
Why not?
Peace
Why not?
And love. Right. So now we're here, you know, and the future is bright. I have a few things I got to go back to the drawing board and work on, and but first I'm going to take some time off. Miss my family, you know. I haven't seen my daughters in a while. I haven't seen my dad, even though we stay so close. My nephews, just everybody. I miss my family. So just want to go back home and you know, take care of some business there, and just look forward for the future.
God bless you.
God bless you too, my brother.
Thank you very much, Lenroy Thomas.
Yeah, man. One love. Keep the faith. Please keep the faith. They say if you hang around the barbershop long enough, you will get a haircut. I got my cut. Keep the faith. Don't give up. Keep your faith in the Most High. He will take care of you. One love.
Top man. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my brother.